your soul ablaze. Lend me your strength. Darkness before dawn. Thank you. to use the Force this way. Darkness before dawn.
Enjoy this. Nor will you.
Oversized two-handed swords, right? Who in their right mind would use such a stupid weapon? Some kind of insecure kid with a hero complex, no doubt. Or maybe some other kind of complex, if you catch my drift. Now, really, you can barely lift it off the ground, and by the time you haul it to your shoulder, your opponent's blade is already running through your chest.
Ordo, if we put your theory to the test, will that make you shut up?
I thought you'd never ask.
Bravo! Really nice, gentlemen. Now that you're properly warmed up, will you guys help us tidy up the storage room?
I didn't enlist to stack crates.
Come on! The punishment was for the whole platoon.
Face up to it, Syl. We're here because you questioned the commander's orders in front of everyone.
Don't be like that, Darian. One day, you and I will share everything. As husband and wife.
Ugh, still doing the clingy girlfriend routine, Syl? I thought Darian told you he wasn't interested.
Oh, but things have changed, buddy.
Would you mind getting back to work? We're supposed to be doing this together.
Things have changed? What changed?
And here I go, ignored as usual.
Darian has agreed to go on a date with me.
This again.
Wait, what? When?
She got me. I lost a bet, and she chose my punishment.
It's not a punishment. Spend 1 hour on a date with me, and you'll realize I'm a keeper. You'll be begging me for a second one.
Whoa! I guess congratulations are in order.
I'll play the game, but don't get your hopes up too high, Syl.
Oh, so this is where you guys are.
Hey, Kino!
I've got mail for you!
Did you bring sandwiches, too?
You wish, Fatso.
Choke on your mother's ashes.
Letter for you, Ordo.
Nice!
And one for you, Darian. Your sister, as always.
Thanks.
Sorry, nothing for you guys. Nobody loves you. Deal with it.
The usual.
Whew, it's cold out there. I'm gonna take 5. Man, I'm in no rush to go back to HQ. So tense over there right now. Everyone's on tenterhooks.
Why's that?
Dunno. Maybe they're getting worried too many people are deserting these days.
Nonsense. They know how to deal with deserters. Always have.
I heard something about mounting a large-scale counterattack. I don't know when it's supposed to happen, but... Hey, Darian, what's with the long face?
It's... my mother. She caught the corrosion.
Man, that's rough. I'm sorry, I...
Shut up. In a situation like this, it's better not to say anything.
What are you gonna do?
Ask for leave, mate. Go to her. Commander Cora likes you. He might just let you.
It's been months since they gave anyone leave. Cora needs me. He won't let me go like that.
But... it's your mother!
I know! But what choice do I have?
What's happening?
The Archolites?
How do they find us?
The cavern's collapsing. Run! what are you looking at?
Nothing.
Exactly.
This is not necessary.
Let's end this quickly.
Darkness before dawn.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
And learn!
The will of the gods. I see your future, and it is not bright.
Uh-huh.